afternoon. We are delighted to offer a rapturous welcome to our chairperson, Mrs. Anjali Jaipuria ma'am, Asha ma'am, Pramni ma'am, parents, teachers, and my dear friends to the class presentation of Navsijan. When we think about the rainy season, we remember shards of rain, juicy plums, pulpy mangoes, isn't it? Come, let's add more flavor to it. Today, we the students of Navsijan are going to enthrall you with our great talents. We are delighted to have you here to witness the presentation. Once again, I welcome this august gathering and wish that today's event leaves an indelible mark in your memory.
We hereby present Sanskrit Shlok to welcome our chairperson, Mrs. Anjali Jaipuria ma'am.
Between us and God. So let's get connected with God by a hymn presented by the students of 4, 5 and 6.
Find us together, Lord, find us together with God. That can be broken.
an important role in our life. Each color gives out some signals. Let us see these signals through our class 1 friends.
I'm learning all my colors. I'm really very smart. I put the colors in my head. I know them all by heart.
Hello, I am red. I indicate both love and joy.
Hello, I am saffron. I represent fire and symbolize power and unity.
Hello, I am green. I am a festive color. I represent life, happiness and nature.
Hello, I am yellow. I am the color of knowledge and learning. I symbolize happiness and peace.
Hello, I am white. I represent purity, cleanliness, peace and knowledge.
Hello, I am blue. I symbolize bravery and determination.
Together we make the world colorful.
To live a good life, it is not enough to remove what's wrong in our life, but bring positive feelings and positive moments in our life as they bring happiness and fill us with joy. So let us meet few of our positive feelings friends.
I aspire to excel, be somebody who makes everybody feel like somebody. I am gratitude. It is not happy people who are thankful. It's thankful people who are happy.
We must find time to stop and thank the people who make a difference in our lives.
I am pride. Pride motivates us to work with confidence and dream big.
I am hope. Hope keeps us going. It's a maybe when everyone says no.
I am forgiveness. It ends all fight and help us become braver and happier.
When you forgive, you in no way change the past, but you sure do change the future.
I am joy. Joy does not simply happen to us. We have to choose joy and keep choosing it every day. Joy is the perfect sign of the presence of God.
No
and make a new beginning. But anyone can start from now and make a happy ending.
Together we make a happy world.
Why? History is taught in school. It is only war and revolt. Why do we use our strength and power to suppress or kill innocents?
Very true. Even I used to think like that, Gayatri. But my teacher has changed my mind.
Change your mind?
History is not only about the wars. We learn from the mistakes of our predecessor. There is a message with the after effects of each war and revolt. It tells us the consequences of being aggressive and then leave the choice with us which path should we choose.
But how?
Okay, let me show you this through a tableau on Ashoka.
The columns of history, the name of Ashoka shines and shines almost alone a star. Well said by S.G. Wells. King Ashoka, the third monarch of Indian Mauryan dynasty, was an exemplary ruler who ruled over a realm that stretched from Hindu Kush, the mountains of Afghanistan, to the state of Bangladesh in the east. The capital of the empire was Pataliputra. Let's have a glimpse of Ashoka's life.
Was born in a royal family. He inherited the qualities of a ruler since childhood, which were apparent at an early age. He excelled his brothers in the art of war and was excellent at hunting. This was evident from his ability to kill a lion with only a wooden rod. He was a fearsome hunter and the most courageous among his 100 brothers.
India was divided into many small kingdoms. Ashoka wanted to fulfill the dreams of his father and grandfather, Chandragupta Maurya, to unite all the small kingdoms into one huge united India and rule over the Indian subcontinent. Ambitious Ashoka tried to unite all the small kingdoms, but he chose the path of war.
Thank you.
while conquering the small kingdom and trying to merge them to make one empire, Ashoka raised a war against many kingdoms. He conquered them one by one, but the kingdom of Kalinga was left unconquered. He sent a message to the ruler to surrender, but the king of Kalinga refused, and a war broke between the two rulers.
Ashoka and his army fought a severe fight with the army of Kalinga. The entire town of Kalinga turned into a battleground. Ashoka won the great battle of Kalinga. Ashoka became victorious, but he was shocked to see where his ambition brought him. He was the biggest conqueror now, but at what cost?
Ashoka saw the blood-filled battlefield with his own eyes. There were orphan children crying, wounded people rolling on the ground in pain. Countless people suffered.
When Ashoka saw this bloodshed, his heart was broken with grief and shame. He felt unhappy over the victory. What a dreadful deed have I done. I am the reason behind all these killings, behind these orphan children, behind these widow women. He realized that any kind of war can continue to affect the minds and the lives of the survivors for a long time. He vowed never to fight again. He would never again commit such a crime against humanity. Kalinga War became his last war.
Peace everywhere, which he found in Buddhism. He devoted the rest of his life to non-violence, ahimsa.
Thank you.
How many kings have been moved by pity in the hour of victory and laid down arms? Perhaps there has been only one such king in the history of the whole world, Ashoka the Great.
Ashoka's life leaves an imprint on our minds, something to ponder.
Umra, what is the best part of you?
It's sharp and pointy. I can smell delicious brownies and apple pie with it. It holds up my glasses too.
Oh, it's your nose.
Yes, and you know, each of us have something best within ourselves.
I want to know them all. Let's call our friends to express what is unique in them.
The best part of me is my hand. I can touch, feel many things with it, and I can help others also with this.
The best part of me is my heart, because it is the only gateway to reach God and touch everyone's life through love.
The best part of me is my eyes. They are a special tool of wisdom. They help me to see the beautiful sight of everything.
The best part of me is my feet, as it always helps me to find a place of love, forgiveness, courage and fun. And while walking on this path, my feet become happy feet.
The best part of me is my lips. They help me to draw a shiny smile and make people feel good for a long while.
Blend it with music and it becomes more meaningful when we blend it with good thoughts. Let's hear. Together we can change the world.
Thank you.
इन्हें भी आजादी का पूरा हक है हमारी तरह।
हाँ सही कहा तुमने, इन्हें भी पूरा हक है आजादी का। तो आइए देखें एक तोते की कहानी उसी की जुबानी।
तोते के किरदार में
मैं रितिका शर्मा, मैं एक परी हूँ।
अगर जो होता तोता, क्या पाता क्या खोता।
अगर तू होता तोता, अगर तू होता तोता,
कभी लाल कभी हरी मिर्च मैं चबा चबा के खाता।
करता इस हाय हाय।
हरे रंग की मम्मी होती, पापा होते हरे हरे, चाचा चाची दादा दादी फूफा फूफी हरे हरे। उड़ने से पहले डाली डाल फुदक फुदक इतराता।
तू मिठू कहलाता, तू मिठू कहलाता।
अगर जो होता तोता, मुझको एक मैना मिल जाती, मैं मिस्टर बन जाता उसका, वो मिसेस बन जाती।
वो मिसेस बन जाती तेरी, वो मिसेस बन जाती तेरी।
एक शिकारी पकड़ ले गया बिचारे उस तोते को, बंद किया पिंजरे में उसको, किया बंद पिंजरे को। तोता था घबराता भैया, तोता था घबराता।
झटपट करता मैं पिंजरे में, याद में अपनी मम्मी को, कोई निकालो कोई निकालो, अब मुझे यहाँ नहीं रहना रे। कोई निकालो कोई निकालो, अब मुझे यहाँ नहीं रहना रे।
क्या कोई पक्षी रहना चाहे बंद किसी पिंजरे में, उसका तो जीवन है नील गगन में उड़ने में। एक दिन उसका मालिक उसको दाना देने आया, उसने भी फिर खूब मजे से हाथ दाना खाया। तभी हाथ पर मारी चोच, खोल के पिंजरा उड़ा गगन में, लगा के ताकत सारी क्योंकि
चढ़ने दो गगन में, मत काटो सुंदर पंख हमारे। हरे वृक्ष होते जहाँ पर जिस आंगन होती हरियाली, रहते दिन रात वहीं पर हम सजते रहते डाली डाली।
I don't have a mobile. My bag is stoned. My dress, it's so dirty.
Stop complaining. This life is a gift. We should be thankful about everything. Stand off complaining. Start thanking and appreciating. I guess you require a reminder. Dear audience, I present to you a reminder in the form of poetry by my fellow friends of class 5 and 6th.
The World is Mine by Anonymous.
Today, upon a bus, I saw a very beautiful woman and wished I were as beautiful. When suddenly she rose to leave, I saw her hobble down the aisle. She had one leg and used a crutch, but as she passed a smile. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two legs, the world is mine. I stopped to buy some candy. The lad who sold it had such charm. I talked with him. He seemed so glad. to me. I thank you. You have been so kind. It's nice to talk with folks like you. You see, I am blind. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two eyes. The world is mine. Later, while walking down the street, I saw a child. I knew. He stood and watched the others play. I stopped a moment and then I said, why don't you join them, dear? He looked ahead without a word. I forgot he couldn't hear. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears, the world is mine. With feet to take me where I want to go. With eyes to see, the senses glow. With ears to hear, I would know. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have been blessed indeed. The world is mine.
What happened, Rajveer?
I met with an accident while coming to school. A bicycle hit me.
Don't you know the rules of crossing the road?
No.
Okay, I will tell you. Let's call class 2 to tell you about crossing the road.
Performance. What is this, Sonal?
A globe.
A globe? But where is its green color gone?
This is our future Earth.
What do you mean?
It's very simple. The way we are cutting down the trees and polluting the environment, soon our Earth will become like this.
Oh, it's dreadful.
Yes, it is. But this is the fact. Let me show you how we treat the trees.
Thank you.
से सांसों की तुझ में रवानी, मैं ना रहा तो रहेगा न पानी, मुझसे सांसों की तुझ में रवानी, मैं ना रहा तो रहेगा न पानी।
Died, the last river has been poisoned and the last fish has been caught, will we realize that we cannot eat money?
My heart is glad, my heart is high, with sudden bliss I have given back before I die. Some thanks for every lovely tree that dead man grew for me. Don't destroy the greenery and don't spoil the scenery. Let the green be seen.
Solar system.
Planets of the solar system, but they all are different from each other.
Oh, I don't think so.
Let's meet our planet friends. They will tell you how different they are.
Planet
first, since I am the center of the solar system, the sun. Another name for me is a star. If it were not for me, there would be no heat or light in the solar system.
Hi, sun. I am Mercury. I think it's my turn now. The sun is my best friend because I am the closest planet to the sun. I am also the hottest planet in the solar system.
Excuse me. May I please introduce myself? My name is Venus and I am the brightest planet. I am the brightest star. If you are looking at the night sky from the Earth,
Next. Hi, I am Earth. I think you know me pretty well. I am the third planet from the sun. You are sitting on me right now. I have one moon, lots of amazing plants, animals, and wonderful children live on me and will hopefully take care of me. Have a nice day.
My turn. How do you do? I am Mars. I am the fourth planet from the sun. I feel close to the Earth because it is my neighbor planet. I am special because the Earth's people always wonder if there is life on Mars. So keep searching.
Wow, I thought my turn would never come. Now I forgot what I was going to say. Oh yes, my orbit is fixed from the sun and I am super special. Do you know why? Because I am the largest planet of the solar system.
Salutations, my orbit is fixed from the sun. I have gorgeous, lovely, incredible rings. Do you want to know a secret? If you were close to my rings, you would see that they are made of billions of chunks of ice and rocks.
Hi, I'm Uranus. I'm the sun planet from the sun. I have pretty blue color and I'm very cool.
Now, it's time for me to introduce myself. Hi, I am Neptune. I'm the eighth planet from the sun. I also have rings around me, like my brother Saturn.
We all have unique qualities, different to look at. But when we all stay together, we make one unique solar system.
Hello, my name is Chahak. Friends, where do you keep your bag when you come back from school? And what about your shoes? I think playing with a football in the room isn't a bad idea at all.
Oh my God, here comes your mom.
And now, how is your room looking like?
Yes, a topsy-turvy land.
Yes, friends. Everything upside down. Let's go to one such land. Ready?
Topsy-turvy land. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in topsy-turvy land. The
the most meaningful thing in your life, Geeta?
No, not really. But I guess we should all think, as it will be a motivation in our life and inspiration to always try and help us set a goal in our life and pay gratitude.
I will now call upon the student of class 5 and 6 who will share the most meaningful thing in their life.
Thing in my life is the movie Nirja. When I watched this movie, I felt proud of being a girl and I thought that the girl should never give up. They can also do something in life. If a woman is educated, nothing can affect her life and the whole family can live a happy life of awareness to give them a life of respect. Now, I have started teaching the children of my locality also.
The most meaningful thing in my life is my father, because when he met with an accident, still he went for his duty to get money for our daily needs. This incident gave me the motivation that when the going gets tough, the tough gets going, and to work hard and even harder in adverse situation. I always cherish my father's contribution in making me a positive individual.
The most meaningful thing in my life, it was summer. My father brought mangoes every day. We ate and threw the seeds in the field. Slowly they grew into saplings and then trees. We did not water them, but they grew. The field became a mango orchard. The message I got from this incident that nobody can water and look after the tree, but still they give fruits and shade to people. So we should also be like their trees, helping everybody in whichever way we can, irrespective of any thought to get any return.
The most meaningful thing in my life is my younger brother. Once I saw him when he was trying to stand, but he fell. He tried several times but failed. Finally, he stood with the help of a bed. So I learned that we should never give up trying.
The most meaningful thing in my life is flowers. Whenever I go to the garden, I see many naughty children plucking many flowers and throwing here and there. After 3-4 days, new buds bloom and becomes flowers. The flower give me a lesson that everyone hurt the flower, but they always make others smile. Then I decided, if anyone will hurt me or say anything, I will never get sad, but I will always smile like a flower and give them happiness.
Because they tell us that dragons exist, but because they tell us that dragons can be beaten.
Fairy tales take back even elders to their childhood, where the world was colorful, peaceful, and no harm could come to anybody or to the world. Okay, which is your favorite fairy tale, Radha?
I like Snow White.
Oh, what is there in Snow White to Kiddish? I like Little Red Riding Hood.
Oh, what is so nice about Little Red Riding Hood?
Why are you arguing? Let us call our narrator friend who will tell us the story of Little Red Riding Hood and then you can decide.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I am going to tell you the story of Little Red Riding Hood. Once upon a time, there was a little girl who...
Help! Help! Please, somebody help me!
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I am Snow White. My stepmother is evil. She wants to get rid of me. Then I...
Wait, little girl. Don't you see that I am the narrator and I'm telling the story of Little Red Riding Hood. Look at all those people. Oh my, I am ruined. I am going to get fired.
Please forgive me. I am a nice girl, but my stepmother doesn't love me. My father, the king.
Listen, we feel sorry for you, but you came to the wrong story.
Oh, really?
Yes, I have to continue with my story. Do you see that little house?
Yes.
Then go there so you can escape from your stepmother. I'm sure they will help you.
Oh, thank you.
Who's outside making all that noise?
It's me, Snow White. Please save me, dwarfs. But you are not dwarfs. Who are you?
We are the three little pigs. We are hiding from the wolf. Come in and don't worry. We will protect you from your stepmother.
Following the yellow brick road.
Hey, wait! Don't you see that it's not your time to appear on scene? Leave and wait for your turn.
Okay. La 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 la.
Okay. Where was I? Oh, yes! Little Red Riding Hood was...
I'm so strong! I'm invincible!
Oh no, not again!
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm Spider-Man. I know that someone here needs me.
We don't need you. Not right now. Can you please leave because I am working.
Sorry, ma'am.
Well, as I was telling you, Little Red Riding Hood was very nice girl. She was going to take some bread and honey for her grandmother, who lived in the woods, when suddenly the wolf appeared.
Ooh, what a pretty girl! Who are you?
I'm Little Red Riding Hood, but my favorite color is pink, not red. Who are you?
I am Wolf, but I am not bad wolf.
Please can you both try on this little crystal shoe? You want us to try on that why?
I am looking for Cinderella. We were dancing, but suddenly she left and lost her shoe.
I heard the Prince Charming was coming.
Oh, you are so beautiful.
Stop it. Everybody quiet. I'm trying here to tell the story of this little girl.
That's true.
And I really don't know what you all are doing here. But I don't care anymore. So, since you won't let me tell the true story of Little Red Riding Hood, then I'll make up my own story.
See what you all did. I was the main character of the story.
Well, not anymore. Ha ha ha.
Prince Charming from Cinderella's story saw how beautiful Snow White was. He threw away the shoe and decided to marry her and have a big wedding celebration. They invited Little Red Riding Hood, the wolf, three little pigs,
and me.
Okay, you also. And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Than the other days of the week,
because their weekend solar and Sunday is the golden clamp that binds together the volume of the week.
Sunday, the best day to have fun with your friends and family.
Go out and enjoy yourself. Take a break and shake a leg.
Yes, it's a beautiful day. Don't let it get away.
So friends, let's enjoy the bright Sunday with a foot-tapping number.
So please welcome our budding singers from class 3rd.
I'm
such an entertaining afternoon. I'm sure we all had a good time watching these interesting and enlightening performances. As we come to an end of our class presentation, I would like to thank our founder, Mrs. Anjali Jaipuria ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Your presence is a source of encouragement for all of us. Thank you all. I will now invite our founder, Anjali ma'am, to please come up on the stage and speak a few words.
Namaskar, parents. आपको बहुत बहुत थैंक यू है कि आपने अपने बच्चों को यहाँ दिया और हम लोगों को मौका दिया कि हम लोग कुछ कर सकें. आप लोग हमको थैंक यू मत करिए, सबसे बड़ा थैंक यू तो हमको आशा मैम को करना चाहिए. आशा चड्ढा मैम के लिए 3 cheers होने चाहिए, जो स्कूल को कितने प्रेम से, कितने मन से सजा, फूलों की तरह उनका देखभाल कर रही हैं और रियली मन से कर रही हैं. फिर हमको थैंक यू करना चाहिए इन टीचर्स को. इतने अच्छी टीचर्स को मिलना स्कूल में भी कहीं पे भी मिलना मुश्किल है, जो नवसृजन की टीचर्स हैं. मैंने आप लोग सब ऊपर आइए एक बार. हाँ, वी हैव नो वर्ड्स टू थैंक यू फॉर द काइंड ऑफ डेडिकेशन एंड लव दैट यू आर गिविंग. रियली थैंक यू सो मच. सामने आ जाइए अगर नहीं नहीं अब इनके लिए गाना चाहिए. When you say, 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 say that you love me, it my, it's a beautiful day. Yeah. So 3 cheers for our teachers and for Asha ma'am. Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Yes. Thank you so much, all of you. I really have no words by which I can express my gratitude. Thank you. अब इतना सब होने के बाद में मैं आप लोगों को क्या बोलूं? But आप लोगों के हर प्ले ने इतना टच कर दिया है. आपने बोला कि आपकी कोई का नीरजा से बहुत इम्प्रेस थे, कोई अपने फादर से इम्प्रेस्ड हैं. बच्चों, जिंदगी में किसी ना किसी को अपना एक आइडियल बनाइए. आपने सुना है ना प्रेसिडेंट APJ अब्दुल कलाम के बारे में? हाँ, क्या थे हमारे इंडिया के, क्या थे, राष्ट्रपति थे. मालूम है किस फैमिली में वो पैदा हुए थे? मछुआरे थे. हाँ, उनके पिताजी मछली पकड़ते थे और उसी से उनकी रोजी रोटी चलती थी. समझ में आया? तो जो आदमी राष्ट्रपति बन जाए या कुछ बड़ा बन जाए, जरूरी नहीं है कि उसको शुरुआत से वो वैसा था. उसके अंदर कुछ होता है, हम सब के अंदर कुछ एक चीज है जिसको अगर हम पकड़ लेते हैं, जिसके साथ हम कनेक्ट हो जाते हैं, जिससे हम बात करते हैं, तो फिर वो हमारे अंदर से वो निखार ले आता है. अपने स्कूल का एक बच्चा था, उसका नाम नहीं लेंगे, तो वो, उसको लगता था कि मेरा शरीर कमजोर है. बहुत ब्रिलियंट था, हमेशा क्लास में फर्स्ट आता था. उसने बोला मैं अपनी कमजोरी को ठीक करूंगा. और उसके लिए उसने क्या किया, उसे आर्मी ज्वाइन कर ली. अब स्कूल में तो उसको बच्चे लोग बुली कर देते थे, धक्का मुक्की करते थे बेचारा, क्योंकि शरीर से कमजोर था. तो क्या हुआ, उसको स्कूल में तो डर जाता था बच्चों से, पर जब आर्मी में गया तो उसकी बॉडी और स्ट्रांग हुई और स्ट्रांग हुई और स्ट्रांग हुई. और फिर 70-80 लोग उसको, एक जना 70 लोगों के ऊपर भारी हो जाता है. तो उसके अंदर जो हुनर था वो उसके अंदर पहले भी था कि नहीं था? था, पर उसको निखारा नहीं था. समझे? हम सब के अंदर वो हुनर अंदर है. वो हुनर जो है वो भगवान खुद हैं, चाहे आप उन्हें आत्मा के रूप में कहें, रूह कहें, सोल कहें, वो यहाँ है. सब कुछ वहां है, पर वो छुपा हुआ है, वो ढका हुआ है. उसके साथ में जब हम कनेक्शन बनाने लगते हैं ना, तो फिर हमारा जो बाहर का शरीर है, बाहर का दिमाग है, हमारे इमोशंस हैं, वो सब एकदम चमकने लग जाते हैं, क्योंकि वो एकदम डायमंड की तरह अंदर से चमक रहा है. वो तो प्रभु खुद है, वो अल्लाह खुद यहाँ बैठा स्माइल कर रहा है. बस उसके साथ कनेक्ट करने की जरूरत है, बस इतना सा. आप लोग अपनी क्लास के पहले साइलेंस करते हैं? हाँ, क्लास के बाद में भी साइलेंस करते हैं? किसको याद करते हैं उस समय, क्या करते हैं? करते हैं ना। अब आप सोचिए, हम लोग सब जो अपने अपने धंधों में लगे हुए हैं, हम लोग पूरे दिन में शायद एक बार ध्यान करते होंगे। आप लोग के कितने पीरियड्स होते हैं? 7 पीरियड्स मैम, 7 पीरियड्स। 14 बार आपको मौका मिलता है उसके साथ कनेक्शन करने का। हम मोबाइल से क्या करते हैं, SMS भेजते हैं ना, और दोस्त के साथ दोस्ती बढ़ाते हैं ना। हमें लगता है हम SMS भेजेंगे गुड मॉर्निंग, तो फिर वो भी हमको गुड मॉर्निंग भेजेगी, तो फिर हमारी दोस्ती हो जाएगी। तो आपको 14 बार मौका मिल रहा है कि आप उस प्रभु को अंदर, उस अल्लाह मियाँ को अंदर, उस क्राइस्ट को अंदर, जिसको आप मानते हैं, है वो एक ही बात है। कौन कौन मानता है? एक ही चीज है, कोई फर्क ही नहीं है। पता नहीं किस बात के लिए लोग झगड़ा कर रहे हैं। कोई झगड़े की बात है क्या? कोई फर्क है उस शख्सियत में, कोई फर्क है? अब नाम के लिए हमें समझना है हम अल्लाह कह देते हैं, नाम के लिए हमें समझना है हम कृष्णा कह देते हैं। उसके साथ जब हम SMS भेजेंगे आंख बंद करके, आई रियली लव यू, कर सकते हो? मेक मी द वे यू वॉन्ट मी टू बिकम, इसका मतलब समझ गए? क्या मतलब है इसका? मुझे वो बनाओ जो तुम चाहते हो, है ना। तो फिर वो हमको अंदर से निखारना शुरू करेगा और निखारेगा और निखारेगा, क्योंकि हम उसको इनवाइट कर रहे हैं। हम उसको इनवाइट करके बोल रहे हैं, मुझे बनाओ जो तुम बनाना चाहते हो, मैं एकदम तैयार हूं। तो बार बार जब बोलोगे तो वो एकदम तुमको वैसा बना देगा जैसा उसने तुम्हारे लिए सपना देखा है। जब आप लोग पैदा हुए ना अपने मम्मी पापा के घर में, तो मम्मी पापा ने आपके लिए सपना देखा ना आप लोगों ने, कि मेरा बच्चा ये बनेगा, मेरी बच्ची ये बनेगी, देखा ना। तो सोचिए उस परम पिता परमेश्वर ने क्या सोचा होगा जब उस आत्मा के रूप में आपके बच्चे के अंदर आए, कितने उन्होंने सपने देखे होंगे। पर उस सपने के बारे में हमें पता ही नहीं चलता है, पर आप लोग के पास पूरी अपॉर्चुनिटी पता करने की है। मालूम क्यों? क्योंकि आप दिन में 14 बार उसको याद करते हैं, एक बार नहीं, हाँ, और घर जाके भी याद करते हैं, भोजन करते समय भी याद करते हैं। हर समय उसको याद करिए और उसको बोलिए, लेट thy विल बी डन, आपकी जो मर्जी है वो मेरे थ्रू होने दीजिए, मुझे अपनी बांसुरी बना लीजिए, ठीक है? फिर देखिए क्या जादू होएगा आपके जीवन में। ऑलराइट, लव यू वेरी 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 मच। हमारा दिन तब सुंदर होता है जब आप लोग हमें बोलते हैं आई लव यू, आई लव यू सो मच। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू अंजलि मैम फॉर योर वैल्युएबल प्रेजेंस एंड योर इंस्पिरेशनल एंड मोटिवेशनल वर्ड्स। Whenever we come in contact with you, we learn something of really worth and of some value. And I'm sure हमारे सारे बच्चे अंजी मैम ने जितना कुछ बताया है उसको समझेंगे और उसको फॉलो करेंगे, पक्का? And I have deep appreciation and honest gratitude for my team of very, very, very dedicated teachers. You really worked very hard and this was all because of you. Thank you, friends. And children, you also made me very proud today by your remarkable performances. So keep it up. Okay, thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Anjali ma'am, for your motivational and inspiring words. And thank you, Asha ma'am, for your motivational words. Please stand by national anthem. कृपया राष्ट्रगान के लिए खड़े हो जाएं।